Only on 7, a mother and her children screaming as they tell a 911 dispatcher police are trying to kill them. Here's Rihanna Farrell's 911 call in the middle of a heated, violent chase that got an officer fired and received worldwide attention. Panic and chaos inside this minivan full of children as their mother, Rihanna Farrell, tried to speed away from police after one officer bashed her window in with a baton and another shot at her van. It's hard to tell exactly who is on the phone, but the 911 dispatcher believes it's Farrell, the mother facing child abuse charges from this October incident in Taos. Farrell was pulled over for speeding, but state police say she would not cooperate. At one point, her teenage son gets out of the car, and police say he charged at an officer.
We need a location. We need more information.
Farrell then took off. The ordinary traffic stop turned violent and viral, catching the attention of people around the world. The officer who shot at the van, Elias Montoya, was fired.
I was concerned about the public.
Farrell and her son were arrested, and 5 months later, many people are still wondering why this mother took off not once, but twice, putting her life and the lives of her 5 children in jeopardy. Farrell's lawyers are claiming prosecutors have not provided them all the evidence, including the state police internal affairs report on Montoya, but the DA says the attorney has received everything required by the judge.